Shamisen is heard everywhere in Japan. So a very in short way, shamisen is Japan. The shamisen is an instrument which came from China originally through Okinawa, called then Ryukyu Island on the 14th century, and then landed in Japan, Osaka, in the 16th century, and then flourished all over in Japan. We have four different programs during, starting from September through December. The first one started September 27, Saturday, and it's the characteristic is very percussive and energetic and flamboyant. The player, Hiromitsu Agatsuma, will first time to duo concert with Akiko Yano. Both of them took their musical inspiration from their folk music from northern part of Japan. So we thought that it would be a great match. And so we crafted, really handcrafted their the residency together here. And the second one is the contemporary, well, I would say avant-garde improvisational shamisen played by Yumiko Tanaka. We will have her here as an improviser to perform together with a silent movie called Crossroad by Kinugasa, Tejiro Kinugasa. So it will be a great match of the experimental avant-garde from early 20th century and performed with the 21st century avant-garde. The third one, that is called Salute to Tradition. And then on there, we will present three totally different types of traditional shamisen music. There are many, many kinds and music styles. So it is kind of like the journey, also geographically in Japan. And so the last December program is Okinawa shamisen music. And actually in Okinawa, shamisen is called sanshin. And so the duo called Sakishima Meeting, one is sanshin player, the other one is a Western guitar. And so they will provide their own music and then also folk music from Okinawa and some tunes from Western folk music as well. That is really a great program, I would say, that to introduce Japan for the people outside of Japan. Sasa, umai ashihara, sasa, sasa.